popular restaurant in southern Indiana is destroyed after a fire ripped through the building. It happened late last night at Sam's Food and Spirits on Payne Koehler Road in New Albany. WLKY's Tim Elliott is live there tonight with a look at the damage. Tim?
Yeah, good evening, Vicki. We're actually standing on top of our news van right now to give you a better view of the damage behind me. We'll pan over to the right here and show you that the roof here on Sam's Food and Spirits is pretty much gone. It collapsed into that restaurant right there. That's a 7,500 square foot building. It is destroyed. Now, the owner says despite this loss, he's more concerned about his employees losing money right before the holiday.
This is our waiting room. People would come in through that door.
Walking through Sam's Food and Spirits, the damage is widespread.
That's our bar. Was our bar. You can see it's still smoking and smoldering. And
it's so bad that for Hadley Anderson, the inside is almost unrecognizable.
I don't have words. You can't even tell what it is, I guess. The only reason I recognize it is the color of the walls, I think.
Hadley's father, Sam, owns the restaurant. She and her brother, Hunter, can't believe it's gone.
It's our life, kind of.
It's where we grew up.
I'm not an expert, but it looks pretty bad.
Owner Sam Anderson locked up Monday night around 11 o'clock. Less than an hour later, he got a call saying his restaurant was on fire.
Nobody was in the building. Nobody got hurt. These things can be replaced, and we'll figure out a way to start. I just don't know where it is right now.
Oh, it's heartbreaking. It's like your own home.
Amy Dickman is a regular customer.
I've been coming to Sam's since I was little, and we would start to come every Friday night for the past couple years, sometimes more.
She says this restaurant is a staple in the community.
Everybody knows Sam's. I mean, it's just part of New Albany.
The Andersons say the 75 employees and all their customers are a close-knit group.
Everyone can tell everyone by name when they walk into the bar. It's pretty cool.
And the Andersons believe they'll be back in business as soon as they can.
We'll figure out a way to make this thing come back. Tomorrow we'll start.
Now, there were several dozen holiday parties planned for this location here at Sam's Food and Spirits, but obviously those won't happen. The owner tells us he is working with his customers to change plans a little bit. They have another venue over in Floyd Knobs, about 7 miles from here, so they are working with them to make sure that the parties still happen. As for a cause, that is under investigation right now, but it looks as though that the fire originated in the kitchen. Reporting live from New Albany, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.